Greetings, dear travelers and fellow citizens. I, Aurelia, bid you welcome to our beloved Pompeii, nestled in the embrace of Mount Vesuvius. Fear not, for our mighty Vesuvius, guardian of our city, is as safe as the temples of our gods. You may have heard tales of the volcano's fiery temper, but let me put your worries to rest. Our ancestors lived harmoniously with Vesuvius for centuries. Its presence is not one of destruction, but of protection. Generations of Pompeians have thrived under the watchful eye of Vesuvius. Our fertile soils are enriched by its volcanic ash, yielding abundant crops that sustain our people and our thriving community. We have witnessed many minor tremors over the years, a gentle reminder of Vesuvius's presence, but nothing to cause great concern. Our close-knit community, united by resilience and compassion, faces every challenge together.